is on the gate and in motion. Here they come. They're off and pacing George Urquhart, leaving on the outside along with Market Wise. There's Rain Man Macho quickly down to the rail. Monstrosity is fourth in between. Meadow View Merle is following up in fifth. Concord Road is sixth. Larry Hennever, seventh on the outside. Back there in eighth for Global Threat. Then it's Mon Mon Desby on the outside. Erie Vale Light is tenth along the pylons. And they move into the first turn. Rain Man Macho was on the inside and driving up to his outside. Market Wise goes to the front in a brisk 26-3. Market Wise is out there on the lead. Rain Man Macho in second. George Urquhart already up and driving from third, making his second big move in the race. Monstrosity is fourth. Meadowview Merle remaining in fifth. Concord Road sixth, and coming out again, Larry Hennever is back there in seventh. Eighth on the outside for Global Threat, then Erie Vale Light, and now shuffle back to tenth is Mon Mon Desby. George Urquhart to the lead at the half in 55-2, 28-4. Second quarter, George Urquhart leading it to the last turn. Market Wise now back in second. Rain Man Macho now the attacker on the outside third. Monstrosity is fourth on the outside. Meadowview Merle fifth and spotted third over. At the inside in sixth, Larry Hennever. Concord Road is seventh. Erie Vale Light is eighth. And the trailing pair, Global Threat and Mon Mon Desby, is tenth on the inside. It'll be George Urquhart passing three quarters in 1:25 flat. Rolling out widest of all is Meadowview Merle, still locked up tight in the pocket, Market Wise. And George Urquhart turns for home. He's on top by two. Market Wise coming out again. Rain Man Macho three wide in the center. And out in the middle, here comes Meadowview Merle. Market Wise, Meadowview Merle, Larry Hennever driving through in between along the inside. Market Wise, Meadowview Merle along the inside, Larry Hennever, Market Wise. Holding on. It's a place photo. Meadowview Merle against Larry Hanover.
14 minutes to our seventh race. Perfectas and trifectas. This is the start of the $1 pick.